With Visa Commercial Pay, making payments is easy. All you need to do is click Pay a Supplier and select the supplier you want to pay from the dropdown. Before entering the payment amount, currency, and the supplier's reference, you can have any number of mandatory or optional custom data fields associated with payments, and they're all completely configurable, so you can tailor them to your reporting requirements. Once all payment data has been entered, hit Create Payment to request the virtual card. Each payment request can be based on your preferred hierarchy, such as a cost center, for example. The virtual card payment is now approved. Card details are masked for security reasons. However, the requester is updated as soon as the payment status changes, and the supplier payment is complete with seamless, straight-through processing.